be on the GoPro here.
Yeah.
Y'all welcome to MTV Cribs. My name is Bruce. It's my yacht here. Actually, this is my bass boat. I got my yacht at the house. But yeah, this is it. This is how we roll in here. Hey, look, we're on MTV. Everybody be cool.
Hey, everybody be cool. My birthday cruise. Chartered the yacht. My birthday.
Y'all welcome to.
Place called Johnson's Beach up here, man. This is it's like one of the better beaches in this area, on right off the key. We're gonna stop and get a dinghy, dude.
Yeah.
Get a what?
Get a dinghy.
Put a small boat in the water.
Oh. I didn't know what that. See.
That one right there.
You see, I don't know what a dinghy is. pingy, or none of that stuff. What a life jacket set. that's why I asked Paul.
Life jackets are underneath that couch.
I got plenty.
I asked Paul, I said, Paul, y'all gonna, do I need to bring my own life vest? He said, LOL, no, man, you good. I said, I don't know what to expect.
You can do that, but this right here, if you're floating.
Hi, bud.
Well, what I'm saying is, this is the best way. And a lot of people get all excited about the noodles, but
he can swim.
That is money.
That is money.
It is that way is more flotation, more flotation than a noodle.
That's right. He can swim.
It's money. Well, that's fine.
And you're right.
Swimming is effort. This is none.
Jerr, what you got to say?
Had a great trip out here on the boat. Had a bunch of musicians. Brittany, how are you doing? We're on camera right now.
What you got to say? Your eyes look a little low. your eyes got lower and lower.
Brittany had some Miller Lights. They're really good.
Yeah.
Good for that.
She's been very giggly, too.
Yeah, really giggly.
Some Miller Lights, they hit her heavy. I guess she's been giggling like that. What you guys say?
Man, I feel like we had a great time. I feel like Jamell was probably one of the worst ones on the group. But, just complained a lot. I mean, what do you really think about Jamell? I really feel like he was probably the most annoying passenger on here.
I think Jamel's great on stage.
Yeah, on stage, yeah. On a boat, probably not.
Great on stage.
No, I'm just kidding.
It's a great on stage, but no.
Jamel, why didn't you go swimming today? Why'd you have to wear jeans on a boat?
Hey.
See, he got jeans on, too.
It's on.
Are y'all like Justin Jones?
Yeah.
Jeans on?
Yeah.
Justin Jeans on.
The name of a band is Smelly Jamelly.
Smelly Jamelly.
I like it. That's kind of like what we were just talking about in there. So Smelly Jamelly.
And here's the captain. What you got to say?
Man, good day on the line. What do you think?
I think it was great, man. You bagged that thing up in there, man. I thought you were juvenile. You bagged
that
thing up.
That's it. We're doing it. On the line.
What you got to say?
Hey,
No. Your new name is the Ultimate Warrior.
That's my name, Ultimate.
Yeah, from the wrestling.
Here I am.
What you got to say, man?
It was a good time, you know. Whoa. Yeah.
Good time.
I'm on a yacht.
Yeah.
That's it. I got it.
You?
Great times. Oh my God, it went too fast.
I did good.
Yeah, you did above average, man.
For my first
89%, bro.
For my first trip, huh?
89%.
A first boat trip.
He did an alcohol drink. We made him a drink. Bartender made him a drink.
Uh-huh. What you got to say?
I made you a drink. I don't know.
Don't tell nobody.
Squeeze all right. My boobs out.
We signing off on that day. Don't worry. No. Hey. Don't worry, no milk came out. Right?
No. Hell no. We signed it off on the milk. He did great today.
I did real good.
Yes, one of my favorites. He wouldn't go swimming.
I appreciate the experience. Thank you.
Yeah, you're very, very well.
Hope to do it again.
What are you doing? Beautiful view. Y'all got to check it out.
First boat experience, and it happened to be on a yacht. Ain't that something?